He will take care of us. He said, I don't have to fear no evil, but thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. In Christ, you can be comforted. He prepares a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Do you know what your enemies want to do to you sometimes? And think about this sometimes. Here's your God, why this, why that? They're trying to do some dirt to you. He said, I'll show them right, I'll prepare something right in their face. Your deliverance, your blessings. He'll show them who he is in your life. That's how God is. The anointeth my head with oil, my cup runneth over. When you go through all that, what do you do? He just pours his spirit down on you. He blesses you. And he anoints you. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. And I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. We can stay. Mm-hmm. We can stay. Mm-hmm. We can stay with Jesus forever. I hope you got something out of it. The Lord is our shepherd.
Yes,
he will take care of us. He will watch over us. At this time, if anybody have anything to say, you can say it. But God is so good. We do testify on Friday, so if you want to, you got time. But if not, it's up to you.